talking about education aligning with the industry so that we are achieving that particular goal. And that's where an industry comes in, and industry academy relationship has been taken to a new height in the current years, and that is where industry feels very, it feels absolutely necessary that it just cannot wait till somebody is graduating and then coming into that industry. It has to see to that the persons are given the adequate inputs which is required to take or to shape the industry the way they are. So that's where the relationship comes in. That's where industry, of course, it is the push of Mr. Kamal Singh, who has been doing a yeoman's job in this area, and it is this push that you see so many industry members associating with this. Today, of course, the conclave is on new education policy. I mean, the first quality education conclave, we are calling it. I had been bestowed with this responsibility of chairing the partnership committee on GCNI, and under that we are holding this first conclave. Aim is that how do we really align with the SDGs, and it is SDG 4 on which we are trying to align through this conclave. Whatever are the outcomes can always form an input to the new education policy. We all know sustainable development goals provide an opportunity for corporates to deliver products or render services, thus improving quality for life for communities. So, corporate addressing these SDGs would not only improve quality of life, but will build a trust amongst all the constituents. Any corporate, any industry would definitely like to see that the stakeholders' requirements are completely fulfilled. And SDGs play an important role in that. So even this SDG 4, on which we are aligning in this particular conclave, it ensures ability pronounces that ensure inclusive and quality education for all and promote lifelong learning. I think given the demographics of India, which currently also has, almost 65% of our people are under 35. I mean, that makes it such a young country. And if learning starts from the childhood and it continues lifelong, we know where we will be. So this, keeping that in mind, all of us here, we attach a lot of value to the new education policy, which is under formation, and it is, this also already incorporates the sustainable development goals. And therefore, it says the this reason of universal quality education and lifelong learning. Once again, support of corporate sector definitely creates a new vision, and such partnerships opens up new chapters. Interest is there for everybody. Interest is there for academia. Interest is there for industry as well. That's why we are talking so much about this industry-academia relationship. Under leadership of Dr. Chaturvedi, this conclave has been designed to deliberate upon the ways and means to achieve SDG 4, particularly with specific emphasis on school education, higher education, skill development. So very important. I am sure that by the end of this conclave, something will come out on skill development, which is so important for industry to flourish or the country to really go to that next level. And the role of National Education Policy 2019. So I'm sure together we will be able to really create a blueprint, at the end of this conclave. What should be the achievable deliverables? That should be there at the end of this. I think Mr. Kamal Singh has been told that once this session is gone, once this conclave is over, we will be definitely assimilating all the points coming out of it, and we'll be coming out with a white paper on that. Again, before I conclude, I must Thank Dr. Patwardhan. I know how busy he is. I will see Vice Chairman to have spared his time. I welcome him, and definitely we will be looking forward to your deliberations. I thank each one of us sitting here. I thank each one of you who are participating, and I am sure this conclave will deliver a value which you will value in your life and which can take you forward in your arena wherever you are. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for support.